Hello, Kel. You all right? Well, I'm just going to say that I hope you have a wonderful day. I'm immensely proud of you. I hope it's going to be the day that you'll remember and that you'll be wonderfully happy. And that's probably more than I'll say in a speech, probably. We'll see, won't we? Okay, have a lovely day and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.